of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. Situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Rushing blow! It's down and out! Correct is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit that hurt! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Big hit! A huge amount of damage is down! Luciana is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. That hurt! Big hit! It went down! Has become somewhat unsettling. Luciana protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Luciana restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Luciana desperately holds on. Luciana protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Stantler closes off. The battle has reached its final stage. A rigid shot. Luciana restored its health. Luciana desperately holds on. The red corner still can't move. Big hit! It's down and out. Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a top spot. The blue corner protects against the attack.
We'll be right back.
The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A light hit! Ow! It was badly poisoned! Ursaring suffers from poison! Ursaring seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its stats rose. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Quagsire hit underwater. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Weedle is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Weedle restored its health! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Horndrill impales its target! It's down and out! Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Its speed rose! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rushing blow! It's down and out! Gyarados is sent out! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute! Hit! battle is getting intense! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure! It's down and out! Gastrodon is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field! Both corners are in a tough spot! It's down and out! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!
Thank you. Bye.